She is a Spanish professional tennis player. She won the 2015 French Open girls single title by defeating Anna in the finals. Her family. Her boyfriend named Juan Betancourt. Her boyfriend Juan is a Cuban model and actor. Since 2021, she has been in relationship with Juan. Her father named Joseph. Her mother named Maria Gebert. Both of her parents work in the world of fashion. When she was 7, they moved to Barcelona. She was turned professional in 2015. Her zodiac sign is Scorpio. She has an estimated net worth of $1.5 million to $3 million. She was born in Manhattan, New York, US. She was born on 15th November 1997. At the age of 14, she moved to Valencia in order to progress in tennis. At the age of 17, she returned to Barcelona. Her height 1.80 meter, 5 feet 11 inch. She speaks Spanish, Catalan, English, and a little bit of French, and has been studying high school for about 4 years at a distance. Her idol growing up was Maria Sharapova. When she was a child, she inspired to be a model, following her parent path. Her favorite tournament is US Open. She has struggled with depression and anxiety. Plays right-handed, two-handed backhand. She is a former junior world number 8. She made her debut at the ITF junior circuit in September 2012 at the age of 14. She made her debut on ITF Women's Circuit in May 2012 in Getxo. In November 2013, she won her first title in St. Jordi. At the 2019 Australian Open, she made her Grand Slam main draw debut after passing qualifying. She lost to wildcard Kim Lee in the first round. in the early 2020 season. She recorded her first Grand Slam match win at the Australian Open, defeating qualifier Joanna in the first round. She then lost to world number 7 Petra. She reached her career high ranking of world number 26 in singles and number 194 in doubles on 23rd August 2021.